Hi guys, and welcome back to part 13 of our Let's Play, Westbridge Forest. And we're collecting silage, and we're gonna go cut some more grass here with Nick. Let's go, Nick, kick it into drive, old boy. Let's head on over to the fields, y'all. Kick it up. Kick it up. Notch. Alright, let's head over in this direction. This is our milk facility up here. Have to lay a milk trailer line down for eventually. I'll show you guys that later. One problem I have with this map is I couldn't sell the milk for some reason, and there was no way. There's a nice little setup at the farm for collecting milk, but there's no way to. There's no trigger to extract it. So what I do, I'll shut this off for a second, is there's a trigger mod, and you put one down in your farm, and I preferably put it down by my cows and make it more realistic. Then this is your dairy place in town, so what I do is I put a little sell trigger up here, and you can bring it up here and drop it off and sell it and get a few dollars for that. But yeah, that was the only thing that was the downfall of this mod that really disappointed me, or this map mod. But it all worked out in the end. There's always people thinking, boy. God love them. And I'd imagine these other maps. Like, I don't know why they don't straighten that out, but I mean, I can't really complain too much because I love this map. Like, I love this map mod. And, but it's just funny that they would overlook something like that. Well, whatever. If there's fixes for it, then just pop in a mod and away we go. Well, look at that. Wasted some time flapping my gums. Filled up another tank full of grass. In the meantime, and I'll show you my little dairy drop off here. It's up around field 9 here. Down here we go. Not bad driving, Nick. Not bad driving, sir. Okay. Look, I forgot to set my timer again. Sorry, guys. I know this is annoying. I'm really sorry about that. I have to set it or I'll forget. I'll try to do that beforehand next time. Otherwise, I'll be recording for an hour, and nobody likes watching hour-long episodes. Some people do, but I like to keep them around 20 minutes. Seems to be a nice round time that most people stick with. 20, 30 minutes seems to be a good time. Anything else, I don't know. You need enough time to actually make some progress in the game. But not so much time that, you know, you get me. Flatten this shit out. 100%, there we go. Okay, let's go get some more. Slowly getting there. Slowly. Keep that thing in. Shortage of grass to cut, that's for damn sure. So it's getting a little skimpy at times, so you're not paying attention, you keep going to the same spots. I mean, just look at the map. Anything green there is basically cuttable, so. Along the way. It'll be nice. there, boy. Alright. Tricky Nicky, I'm calling him. We got 72% already. Takes no time at all. We would even have one bin filled by now if you're using something else. It's not fucking good busting up the shit like that. Alright. Let's get this done, y'all. Hold on. 100% here. Gotta pay attention. at it. Oh, this would be so much fun. We can do some cutting over here, y'all. All kinds over here. Just so we didn't run on here. Spot. Right, for this one. See, it doesn't take long. Seriously, like, that's a lot. Considering, you know, was a nice did a total flip there. I caught that on film. Nice. Film. I caught that on video. I always say film. Okay, I want to try to top these off. It bothers me that they're not full. I'm kind of picky when it comes to that. But they're so picky as well, because I mean, why would it even stop there, you know? Watch, I'll get up here, it'll say something different, like, it'll say that again. 5999999999. That's like a flake fallout. $5.99 again. Good God. Thank you.
caliente. Guys, I think I'll end it right there so we don't get in too long. And thanks for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.